Good Friday afternoon. I'm First Alert Meteorologist Byron Morton. A nice day out there with bright skies, just a few high clouds. We're watching areas of south and southeast New Mexico. A slight chance of a shower or thunder shower as we go through the evening. Here's what it looks like right now with those temperatures in the 60s, 70s, and 80s across the state. A bit of a breeze across the north and east, also in the southwest. Generally, those winds out of a southerly and southwesterly direction, anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour. And you see those clouds that are gathering and some showers and thunder showers down near the Rio Grande Valley. Well, we could see some of those pop into the far south and southeast, so places like Alamogordo and Carlsbad into Hobbs, Roswell. We'll have to watch for a slight chance of some showers and thunder showers this evening. But here in the metro, great for some baseball. Isotopes taking on Reno once again. Let's hope they win this one after the loss of the home opener yesterday. 70 degrees for that first pitch at 7:05, 63 for the last out. We're going to see increasing chances of rain showers and thunder showers this weekend. Breezes will be up too. I'll outline what you can expect for the weekend ahead. It kicks off at 5 and 6 p.m. on KOAT Action 7 News. See you on 7.